She had the courage to act on what she sensed between us, and here we are, standing perfectly still, having felt it for months.
Because the moment we go, the moment we step foot outside those doors,
in any other world,
we face the truth.
You could tell,
so forgive me if it is now my wish to suspend time, to delay the inevitable, to for a mere moment not think of what comes next. To wait.
Smile like you mean it.
We kissed.
We did not. Nothing happened between us.
Let go.
How could it?
It's
you were my sister's intended. There is no world in which we could kiss.
This
feeling that plagues us so, it will pass. It will become tenable, it will become bearable, and soon enough it will be as if we never felt it at all. Mere passion. It must, because it has to.
Play the part of a lonely, lonely heart. Say goodbye.
Are you quite serious?
To the world you thought you
we did a terrible thing. We should be ashamed of what we did.
Do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to, far away? I am a gentleman. My father raised me to act with honor, but that honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment I spend in your presence.
To live alone.
There is obviously something
but
between you,
so
and I know that this is not as you would wish.
There is only one thing to do.
So human as I am.
You must be honest with yourself.
Be honest. With your sister, with yourself,
about my dislike for the Viscount,
about whatever it is you feel.
Because one way or another, these kind of feelings always have a way of coming to the surface.
And what kind of feelings are they?
You lived in. Take a bow, play the part of a lonely, lonely heart. Say goodbye.
Contending with these thoughts of wanting to be nowhere except with you, wanting to run away with you. We should continue to keep our distance between us in light of them.
Perhaps we should not. Perhaps the spectators might take pity on me. I was on the dance floor, days after a terrible injury to the head. Perhaps I needed someone to steady me. Make sure I was all right. Perhaps you were the first person I found.
How many?
Three.
I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it, or even allow it, knowing you probably will not, but you must know it.